In this PowerPoint tutorial, I'll explain the difference between the fragment and intersect commands under merge shapes in the shape format tab. First, insert a rectangle shape and then add WordArt. Type your desired text. Next, select the rectangle shape first, then the text. Go to the shape format tab. Click the merge shapes drop down and select the fragment command. The fragment command will break your text into separate fragments for each letter. Now you can delete the rectangle shape and any unnecessary fragments between the letters if needed. You can then use all the shape format commands, including edit points, to add curves and customize your letter shapes. In contrast, if you use the intersect command, the entire text will be converted into a single shape. This is the key difference between the fragment and intersect commands. I hope this helps you understand how to use these commands to customize your text shapes in PowerPoint.